Well, Frida Fest is this weekend. The event features an original play about Edinburg written by local artist Brisa Areli Munoz. It's the story of a little girl moving to Edinburg and falling in love with the city. The event will host several contests, including a Frida look-alike competition. Gates will be opening up at 5 p.m. It's this Saturday, and admission, get this, Brian, it's totally free.
Yeah.
Good times.
What the name implies.
Yeah, there you go.
Yeah.
Something like that.